Hello friends, welcome once again to Vision Pharmacy. In our today's video, we are going to study about MCQs on processing of tablets. Before we begin with our today's video, please like, share, subscribe as well as press the bell icon for updates on upcoming videos. Let's begin. The first question is, if the dose of drug is inadequate, then it requires. Your options are option number A, lubricant, option number B, additives, option number C, binders, and option number D, diluents. You have 10 seconds to think over it. Let me tell you, if you're thinking diluents, then your answer is right. Moving to next question. The question is, in a tablet formulation, sodium benzoate is used as, and your options are A, lubricant, B, sweeteners, C, colorants, and option number D, that is diluents. Again, you have 10 seconds to think over. And the correct answer to the question is lubricant. Okay, then next question. The question is, which one of these tablets does not need disintegrating agent? Okay, the question is, does not need disintegrating agents, and your options are A, sugar coated tablets, option number B, enteric coated tablets, option number C, effervescent tablets, and option number D, that is compression coated tablets. You have 10 seconds to think over. And the correct answer to this question is effervescent tablet. Okay, moving further, the question is, glidants is used to. Glidants are used in tablet for the purpose of option number A, increase compression force, option number B, facilitate the flow of granules from hopper to dye cavity, option number C, to prevent the adherence of granules to punches, and option number D, to make shiny tablets. So you can think. You have 10 seconds. And the correct answer of the question is glidants are used for the purpose to facilitate the flow of granules from hopper to dye cavity. Then moving on next question. The question is, mannitol is used in, and the options are effervescent tablet, option number B, dispersible tablets, option number C, buccal tablets, and option number D, that is chewable tablets. So again, you have 10 seconds to think over it. You can also pause the video and meanwhile think. So correct answer of this question is mannitol is used in chewable tablets. Okay, then the next question is, which one of these ingredients is used as lubricant, and the options are A, cross-povidone, option number B, lactose, option number C, magnesium stearate, and option number D, cellulose. So you can think. You have 10 seconds. And the correct answer of this question is magnesium stearate. Okay, then next question. The question is, the correct size of diameter of mesh aperture in IP disintegrating test apparatus is, and the options are 1 mm, option number B, 1.5 mm, option number C, 2 mm, and option number D, 5 mm. You can think. So correct answer of this question is 2 mm. As per IP, aperture size is 2 mm of disintegration test apparatus. Next question is, on other than tablet hardness, which method is used to measure tablet strength? And the options are A, weight variation, option number B, thickness, option number C, organoleptic properties, and option number D, friability. So you know all these tests, okay? So you can think which of them is can be used to determine tablet strength, and if you're thinking friability, then it is right answer. Moving further, the next question is, during compression, entrapment or entrapped air may lead to, and the options are picking and sticking, option number B, binding and sticking, option number C, capping and lamination, and option number D, ejection and removal. Okay, so again you have 10 seconds to think over the right answer of this question. Entrapped air may lead to, so the correct answer to this question is capping and lamination. Then the next question is, weight variation in tablet can occur due to, that is what can be the reason for weight variation, and options are lamination, option number B, rat hulling, option number C, picking, and option number D, mottling. And you have meanwhile 10 seconds to think over. Also, please subscribe if you have not subscribed yet. And the correct answer of the question is rat hulling. I hope the questions are going to be useful. The next question is, polyvinyl pyrrolidone is used in tablet as, your options are A, binder, option number B is disintegrant, option number C is glidant, and option number D is diluent. So again you can think for a while and then you can look the correct answer. So correct answer to this question is option number A, binder. Then the next question, the question is, breaking of tablet at the edges is called as, so the options are A, lamination, option number B, chipping, option number C, picking, and option number D, capping. So you can think for the right answer. Breaking of tablet from the edges is known as, and the correct answer to this question is option number B, that is chipping. Next question, the question is, separation of tablet into or more distinct part is known as, and the options to the question are mottling, then the second option is lamination, third option is sticking, and fourth option is picking. Then you have again 10 seconds to think over. Two separate parts, and the correct answer to the question is option number B, lamination. Okay, then the next question, that is fibrillator is operated at, I mean the speed, and the options are A, 25 rpm, that is rotations per minute, then option number B, 50 rpm, option number C, 75 rpm, and option number D, 100 rpm. So you have again 10 seconds to think over. If you're thinking 100 rpm, then let me tell you, your answer is wrong. The right answer to the question is 25 rpm, that is fibrillator is rotated at 25 rpm for 4 minutes, that is for total 100 rotations, right? So answer is 25 rpm. The next question is, if angle of repose is less than 20, it indicate following type of flow. Options are A, very poor, option B, passable, option C, good, and option D, excellent. You can think again. So you must be thorough with the table, right, charts that have been given, and the correct answer is it has an excellent flow. So thank you for being with me, and please subscribe and like for updates on upcoming videos. Thank you.